island home is facing terrible danger. An unknown assailant murdered the lighthouse keeper. The residents are terrified that anyone could be next. Our captain can take you to the island. Please, come quickly. Richard MacDonald, Mayor of Saltshore.
Come on.
Goodness, you're all right, Detective. I'm Richard MacDonald, Saltshore's mayor. I assume you got my letter. Someone's been attacking people across the island, and our lighthouse keeper was murdered. Please take the case, Detective. We need your help. Get down! He needs help. We must help the captain. He's unconscious.
Detective, I thought we were doomed. It might sound crazy, but a pirate ship rammed us. There's a legend in Saltshore about a pirate captain called Storm of the Seas. He returned from the dead to seek revenge. He won't let anyone leave the island. We only survived because of the amulet. It was damaged during the wreck, but if you fix it, it will protect you. Be careful, Detective.
Repair me, and I will reveal the truth.
So, the legend is true. I'd tell you to talk to the sheriff, but I haven't been able to contact her for several days. Check her office. You might find more information about the crimes. I'll stay with the captain until he recovers. Take this. It's our only clue.
You can't fight fate.